You can't connect the dots looking forward. You can only connect them looking backwards. So you have to trust that the dots will somehow connect in your future. You have to trust in something, your gut, destiny, life, karma, whatever. Because believing that the dots will connect down the road will give you the confidence to follow your heart, even when it leads you off the well-worn path. And that will make all the difference.
And sometimes we're resistant to things or intimidated by things, but when you actually try and you put yourself out there and you take a chance and you take a risk, you grow in ways you never imagined. It's the same thing with every other aspect of your life. Get out of that comfort zone. Don't be afraid to fail. Don't be afraid to struggle. Don't be afraid to learn. There's no such thing as perfect. It's about practice.
Quit, don't quit. You are too concerned with what was and what will be.
So you thought it was the end of the story. Well, you thought wrong. In fact, it's far from over. Well, it's just getting started.